Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. We got a good game. BWALI family not on the board. NGUBENI family got 83. Give me Nosipo, give me Penelope. Yes. Yeah, do that. All right now. Top seven answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
Lose your luggage.
Lose your luggage.
Death of a family member.
Death of a family. Death of a family member. Damn. Woo! Pass or play?
Definitely playing.
They're gonna play. Let's go. So what do you do for a living?
I'm an occupational hygiene technologist. What you call in America an industrial hygienist.
All right, introduce your family.
All right, I've got here my voluptuous cousin, Nosipo. And then I've got our yellow bone cousin, Nombuso.
Yo, what do you call
it? Yellow bones.
That's what we call people of that complexion here.
Yeah.
Yellow bone.
Oh, light skin.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Oh, yellow bone, red bone.
No, we just have yellow bones.
In America, it's red bone.
Oh. Who's that?
No, red bone is the same as yellow bone in the United States.
Oh.
Creole women down south.
Okay.
More light complexion, red bone.
Oh.
So we're having a cultural exchange.
Okay.
Yellow bone, red bone.
Red bone. So meet our red bone. Nombuso.
Yeah, that's who that is.
And then we have our aunt, Zindle. And then lastly, we have my beautiful, cute sister, Zama.
Okay. Oh, I met a Zama before.
Yeah.
All right, good. All right, let's go. So boom. You won that. Nombuso.
Yeah.
Good. Nombuso.
That's it.
What do you do for a living?
I just completed my law degree.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh, you better.
Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me, I've just completed my law degree. I'm going to be working in the law offices. What type of law?
No, I was just doing a general LLB. So it wasn't specialized.
Yeah. Okay. Everything.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's play the game.
All right.
Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
Okay. You could get sick.
You could get sick. Woo! Zinkle.
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 Yeah.
Zinkle?
Yes, Zinkle.
There's no C in there. Clay, we need a C. C-L-A-Y, clay.
Zinkle.
That's not what that says. Zinhele.
Oh no, Zinkle.
Okay, go with Zinkle. Miss Zinkle, what do you do?
I'm a PA at a tertiary institution.
Tertiary?
Yes.
What is that?
It's a higher institution. From high school, you get technicons, you get universities, colleges, one of those.
I flunked out of school, so I didn't do well in school.
Ooh.
Yeah, I got a lot of bad grades in school. It's okay, I made it though. Steve Harvey recovered. Yay.
Yeah.
God blessed him. Yay.
Hallelujah.
God gave him grace and favor.
Yay. Yeah.
Then God took him places he never dreamed he'd ever go.
Yay. Yeah. Yeah.
Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
You get lost.
You get lost.
Good answer.
Zama.
Zama.
Zama. Mm-hmm. What do you do? You're a student.
Yes.
I can tell. How? Because you're young.
Oh, thank you.
You're young, and you look smart.
Thank you.
Yeah. See, nobody never looked at me and said, wow, Steve. You look like you went to college. Ain't nobody never said They just look at me and go, damn, you all right, dog? Yeah. What are you majoring in?
Supply chain.
Hmm?
Supply chain.
Supply chain?
Mm-hmm.
What does supply chain do?
Well, in South Africa, it's all about tenders.
Tenders, boats?
Nope.
Okay, a tender is a boat in the United States. It's the smaller boat that goes inside your yacht. So when you want to go ashore, your yacht don't fit ashore, so they pull out the tender. Am I having a rich boy moment right now? Okay, so let's start over. You do a tender.
Do I have to describe it to you so you can understand it better?
Yeah, because I didn't do it. But then did you explain it so you understand it better? How much do we have? We are trying to play a game show here. You know nothing. Yeah, tender, help me understand.
Basically, it's, let's say the government, right? They mm-hmm. issue out maybe, they want to do like a business with someone else, right? Mm-hmm. Let's say they want to host an event. So they're going to need someone who's actually maybe going to do catering, something like that. Yeah. So basically within the supply chain, I'm like the middle person who helps.
So you put everything together?
Yes, basically. You can put
you
it that way.
Are the chain that hooks all the supplies mm-hmm. together.
Yes.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, let's go, darling. Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
Becoming broke.
Becoming broke. Yeah. If you're on vacation and you run out of money, that's an ugly vacation, man. Becoming broke. Boy, y'all rolling along, BWALI family. Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
Be in an accident.
Get in an accident.
Yeah.
Aww. Only one strike. No sipo.
Perfect.
No sipo.
Yes. Mm,
I know that's right.
Yes.
Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
You could miss your flight home.
Miss your flight.
All right, guys.
All right, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. The NGUBENI family can steal. Yeah. Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
You become a victim of theft. You get robbed.
You get robbed. When they be jumping, all that extra. Name the worst thing that could happen during a vacation.
Bad weather.
Yes, ma'am.
Bad weather. Number six. Well, that was round two, everybody. BWALI family not on the board. NGUBENI family got 159. You got a long way to go. Don't worry about it. You got plenty of time.